Welcome back, everybody, to Let's Play Jagged Alliance back in action. I'm your host, that guy. Let's get cracking. Now, we've got a few characters which are a little banged up. Doesn't surprise me, considering that we just did this stage. Just need to show you guys what happens afterwards with this guy. I don't know what he says either, so let's just find out.
What's up, buddy? Don't have time to chat, and I don't want to be seen talking to someone suspicious. Don't want any trouble.
Dr. Willis told me to check up on you. Everything okay?
I see. The situation's complicated.
That's all you're gonna say? Yeah, found Fredo and introduced himself. He seems to be concerned about something. See if you can help him.
Tell Dr. Willis I can't get the supplies anymore. The warehouse is guarded now, and I can no longer just sneak in. There's not much I can do about it.
Ah, this is the warehouse that we just went past.
Travel on the southern road that
passes it's not.
The desert. You can't miss it. Just be careful, though. The supplies are heavily guarded now. I don't know what startled the Queen, but she's put some of her elite soldiers
Oh,
in the
God.
Jungle. Thanks. I owe Dr. Willis a lot, and I know it's not for him. He's a good guy. Always worries about others first. I hate to let...
Yeah, okay, so... he cannot sneak in anymore. Find the warehouse near the road at the... There we go. The road at the southern border of the desert and try to get the supplies in your own home, doctors. 10 medical supply crates to complete this quest. Wait, don't we have...
Hit 'em hard.
Don't we have something from the... Oh. We need 5 more. Okay. Well, that's easy enough. And we need to drop off the... pawn. Great. Okay. Now, I'm going to reconsolidate as per usual, get all the items, because this is a huge area. None of the stuff in this area needs to be handled, I believe, because we already took care of that, because I counted that area and this area a completely different section. So, cut back in a second so you guys can see what we've done, anything major, and I'll just record it anyway. Alright, see you guys back then. That doesn't make any sense. See you guys then.
On my way.
Okay, that's what this person got to say. We're here to help. Somebody young, even though it's a creeper. Great to be answered.
You need to free my children from this slavery.
Okay. I should have handled that when I was back there. The slave labor camp. Doreen and Drassen.
That is great.
So. You are a... Okay, I think that'll be it for this area. Basically, I've gone through... I don't have enough mechanical to break through this door, unfortunately, so... Might get Trevor when he shows up, if he shows up. Well, he's already here, so... we might just get him to try to pop it open later. And this key that goes to this building, we'll just leave there. So, alright, what do we got? Pause here. We can have... Trevor in Drassen. Trevor into Drassen. I remember where it was. I think it's that building. There. Now, we also have an enemy squad on patrol, so we're going to have to try to handle that. As well as... Ugh. Our guys are so badly banged up, I might make them have a bit of a wait. So... But we do need to go back to San Myrna to drop off the... Horn. Yeah, alright. Let's just double check that. excuse me, jeez. Sand Myrna. Alright. We'll be heading back there. And is there anything that we have to do with Kingpin? Baleem. Liberate Baleem in the southeast. That's gonna be a tough one. Apart from that, should be okay. I did spend a bit of money to buy equipment to equip all the militia. So if you're wondering why there's a bit of a change, that's why. And yeah. Unfortunately, I do need to go somewhere right now because I need to just go to work and get some emails done. I know it sounds stupid, I'm actually going on a Sunday, in case you guys are wondering, so I'm actually going to have to go into work just to do some emailing and make sure they're ready for Monday. So, fastest path, that is. That is the fastest path, though. No, that's the fastest path, okay. And, yeah, alright. So, I'll just do Drassen. Just to show you guys. Wait a second. I just realized something. Trev, do you have your... did we pick up the stuff with Trevor before? I can't remember. I don't think we did. Alright, well, I'll cut back. I'll do the stuff I gotta do at work, and I'll cut back when we're done, okay? See you guys then. Okay, we're back again. So, what's happened so far is... I'll just show you, actually, it might be easier. Okay. Just be careful, last time I walked from here up to San Mona using Team Alpha, but the problem is they actually went through the roadblock because it's not properly shaped, so it actually quite long. They actually just barely skipped it, and then we had to run past. So... just word on that. Enemies have been attacking Cambria, which doesn't do that bad. Hostile, huh? And Cambria's still doing okay. I can't tell what kind of enemies are in there. And Trevor has... he forgot his gear at the airport, so I had to just rearm him. And yeah, that's pretty much it, really. We've arrived with Trevor at the slave labor camp, so let's just get back in there. Oh man, these days I'm just sneezy and coughing. Been in hospital last week. Oh man, basically I'm just still recovering from my cold, flu slash whatever the heck you want to call it, maybe a combination of both. Ready. Okay, one thing, I've been using Trevor so far, and he is Trevor Colby. He is literally supposed to be an Australian. His voice is not, though. I gotta admit, this is like, his voice is way off. It's, literally, any Australian doesn't really talk with an accent. I'm not kidding, they sound a lot like me, actually. They don't actually have accents. They don't sound all like, eh, how's it going? Yeah? Just one of those days, huh? Alrighty. So, this is the point of interest. I think we were told to kill her, but let's just talk to her first.
You want a little girl or a little boy?
Are you kidding me? That's what you're going to greet us with? I want you to let them all go.
Indeed, I understand that you may be concerned that those children are a little bit too young, but really they are older than they look.
Hmm. Insulting my intelligence. I hope that Trevor actually has a high intelligence. As opposed to Bull, who probably has no intelligence. I need to get away from you. I feel dirty. I've talked to crime. Yeah, let's go.
Fool. Adrana and I share the same blood. I am under her protection.
Oh god, you're gonna attack. Okay, you have spoken to Doreen. She has to face the consequences of her actions. Kill her. Well, that's simple enough. I don't know why we have two Tech Nines though, but... okay. Why can't we target you? Can't target you for some reason. Okay.
I'm on it.
Oh crap. Okay. That just activated it. Cause shotgun to the head. Imagine how this is gonna turn out. And well go. Oh, well that sucked. We probably could have just probably could have just stood back a bit, just so he wouldn't melee her, but... okay, jewelry, yeah, we'll take that. And yeah, we're done with that. Okay, back to the map. Now, we will get... Trevor... we have to get him to the mine, because we really do want to get our loyalty as high as possible. And make sure that we can get as much income as we can, so... by having more militia at certain points, or more militia in general, it actually increases the amount of loyalty that we have. So, that is always good. We will go to the mine. Fastest route. There we go. And Team Alpha, they're just going to get a sand motor, basically. So, in fact, we'll just barely hit the outskirts of it, and then just go from there. Can't really watch the battle, because I need a unit to be there. One thing I was recommended is that you always have a unit at whatever town constantly gets attacked. So that way, you can take part in the battles, because obviously when there's... But you can see how quickly they're dropping. Like, I have equipped like all of them with weapons, but they're all like handguns, really shitty rifles. Oh god. 5 people. Oh god, that's gonna suck. I probably should have stayed there. We'll just enter San Mona anyway, and I think 4 enemies that, yeah, that the militia will be able to take care of them. In the meantime, let's just go in here and see what she gives us. Giving a lesbian porn, you'd think that, you know, be alright. Don't know, but... Okay. Still, some militia here. Okay. And it's you, wasn't it? Was it you? I think it was. We'll also buy equipment while we're here. Weaponry. Won't be too bad. What? Go on. Get going. Oh, something we didn't pick up before. Let's just pick that up now. What could it be? Oh, just ammo. Alright.
Copy that.
I gotta stop.
Chest pains.
Got it.
Okay. I believe it is Bull that has the yep, he's the one with the
Roger that.
Papers.
Roger that.
Okay.
Coming through.
Go on.
Mm-hmm. Listening. Yeah. Holy moly, that's sick. I like it.
Here's some nice equipment.
Yeah, yeah, now get...
Bull has received a whole bunch of items. Okay. So it overflowed into the ground, basically. We got a rocket rifle. Alright. Now the computer's fucked. That worked out pretty well, actually. I'm still concerned about this key, because I don't know where it goes. And Bull probably does need a gas mask. But... Yeah, we don't need a gas mask. Oh. Yeah, it's okay. Oh, you were supposed to give that C4 to Barry. Right, that's okay. On. You can give that to Barry.
On my way.
Barry is partially recovered. Partially.
On my way.
The problem is that in the past, the rocket rifle was fingerprint locked, so whoever had it first would be the only person that could use it for the rest of the game. So I'm a bit concerned about how this is going to pan out. But, let's just pass those over first. And just for the sake of it, I'm going to save here. And... see how it goes. But I think Bull probably shouldn't have it, but now, you know what? We're gonna make Bull be the person that uses it anyway. That's it. We're just gonna he can have it.
Yeah.
He's been doing so well. I think he's earned it.
Yeah. Got it.
Fox, can you just come here and just see what's going on here? How the sales going, guys? Still got a lot of guns. We don't have much money though, so I'm not going to bother buying anything good here. Okay. No, everything's pretty much the same. I could just buy guns and give it to all the people, but I don't think there's any real need for it. So, that'll be it, really. Quest completed! Not that it was much of a quest, huh? Alright. Let's go. Come on. Oh, looks like the enemy's going for a supply depot. I can't blame them for going for that, because if you remember how many guns there were there, I should have really gone and picked up some guns there and brought them back. Ugh, I can't believe I forgot that. That's just insane. Oh, okay, Trevor. Go and,
Roger that.
Give some guns around. We need guns. Lots of guns.
Copy that.
Come on. There we go. You can do this.
Good. Copy that.
Basically, by having mines, we actually increase our money. It's our main form of income in the game, so... yeah, better to have lots of people happy with us. How come I can't? 73... Oh, I didn't actually go up, but by capturing local areas, it does increase, so... if we take over the barracks and armor, we should end up having, like, maximum, basically. I want to, it's going to be a bit of a problem because the enemy's going to obviously attack Cambria because they keep running along this way, and the enemy's going to be continuously attacking from this way, so I'm going to have to figure out something to do. Hopefully I can come up with something completely ridiculous, but no promises, huh? Okay. Let's go.
A location is under attack.
Now, just remember that there's the mine still at the supply depot. Oh god, it might not make it in time.
Squad has arrived at target destination.
How are you guys doing on So Barry's recovered quite a bit. We don't have full endurance, but that's okay. We will just continue the battle, and... oh, looks like you did fine just on your own. People of Cambria. One thing I do want to do is take over this barracks, because... allows militia to level up faster. That's what I want to see. Some stuff will probably be useless. Prison, though, will definitely be useful. And we need to make sure that Trevor gets to the... dump yard? Crap, where was it? No, Estonia. Estonia, because that's where the guy was with the... You guys know what I'm talking about. I'm just a bit lost, but yeah. You guys know what I'm talking about anyway. The recruitable person, that's what I'm trying to say. Might just have enough time to finish off these free people, and then that'll be it for the episode, I guess. Sorry, guys, there's not much happening, but... okay, got a few people here.
Yeah.
Firstly, let's find out where the enemy is. Is our mine still active? Our mine's still there. Okay. That's really strange, actually, because the enemy approaches from here, but as soon as we enter the area, the computer basically, oh, it doesn't really do much. They just get stuck, I guess. So, what we will do is, we know that the computer's going to come up here, so let's just, get everyone into battle stations.
Listening. Ready.
And that'll pretty much be it. We should be fine from there. Now,
very well.
There's only three of them, so we should be okay just going in just standard guns blazing style.
Again.
Unfortunately, though, it looks like the computer is going to take advantage of our hole in the wall that we made, so we might need to chase them down a bit. If that's the case. So be it.
Awaiting order.
There really won't be any time to muck around, so we'll need to get in there and take out the enemy as soon as we can. Any kind of tactics will do, really, when you think about it. Set guard mode on. Get over here.
Ready. Let's hit 'em.
Actually, marksmanship is 68. I should... okay, I'm going to spoil this for you guys. There are tanks in the game. I think I should save that for them, because it makes so much more sense. So... just for the sake of it, I'm going to change to his shotgun. Both of you will change your shotguns, actually.
Yes?
Guys?
What?
Come on.
Roger that.
They're probably going to beat us to it, actually. Oh, God. Caned. Wow. I was not expecting that. Is that all of the guys gone? I think so. Oh, at least we can give the others weaponry. Man, I'm really disappointed. I completely forgot to equip these guys again when I came back. That is just so... annoying. Can take out one at least? I think they took out one. So... take pot shots, go on. They don't care. They really just don't care. Eh, that might be close enough. Nope. Oops, none of the legs. Even though that would be rather amusing to do. Bull, what's wrong? Oh, you're stuck behind. Okay. Okay. Stand here.
Trouble is here.
Ready. No explosives. No explosives either. Damn it. Oh well. It happens sometimes though. Oh, caned. This is gonna be annoying because if we miss, shit, we gotta reload. Got an email though. Not that it matters to anything. What's he doing? Change weapon. Okay. Oh, we're in within range at least, so let's just stop. Oh god, this is not gonna turn out well! Okay, Barry should have supported him, I gotta admit. I screwed that one up. That was kind of funny to me. How often do you see that in games, huh? This is crazy. Oh man. What the heck? That's just funny. Also because he is relatively okay, we can just use crappy band-aids on him, I think. Oh no, we need to at least use a low-level med kit on him. You coming? Oh, you just ran the corner. Oh, okay. There we go. Barry, check their items. And it looks like that would be the end of this episode as well. I'm gonna pick up all the weapons, drop them at Grum. Yeah, I should drop them at Grum. And that will pretty much be the end of the episode. So, thank you for watching, everyone. Hope you enjoyed it. And as per usual, take care of yourselves out there, yeah.